KXA 21 News, first in Prime and HD. You know, window displays are supposed to make you stop and stare, right? But passersby in Midtown New York never expected to see anything like this. The scene in the window at 5th Avenue and 38th Street is a young woman's apartment where two live models spend the day trying on clothes, flipping through magazines, and doing each other's nails. Designed for the clothing line XOXO, the so-called window theater is expected to come down on December 6th. So looking through a glass window and into a crystal ball when it comes to the Cowboys, Bill Jones.
Yeah, well,
I'm trying to pull you out of the lingerie.
Where was that again? No. We're going to talk sports when we come back.